going, James? Is this us? We are. We're going.
Figure out on the track, fella. And we're recording. So let's just remember for next time.
Should we go a bit steadier now?
Yeah, we've done it now. I've got you in 100 miles. I'm shaking, never mind you.
That's so fucking brilliant. Oh, sorry!
It's a bit wet here. Mind that cobra. Probably can't see you. This is where we'll come early tomorrow morning.
Alright, okay. Shall we go past the Ferrari? Should we drop out?
No, you'll never get it. Just follow it. Right-hander coming up at the end of this straight.
I've no idea what's coming up there.
Right, well, at the end of this straight, you've got a right-angled right-hander. Just over the brow of the hill, just be ready to brake.
That's the Ferrari! That's the Ferrari!
Here it is. It's getting much, much... sharp right. And again, these
this is a sharp left for James.
Yeah, yeah. These are the bends that slow you down into the grandstand. This car was made to do this.
Well, he was.
Yeah, some slow stuff there. You better be behind the Cobra.
Or in the middle. Oh, that didn't look good.
I'll measure it. If we get, I don't know whether we're going to get another lap or not. I'm sure my heart can take another lap.
You can't take another walking up down the Mulsanne
no.
Street. No, I think we'll probably just, we've got a bit of a route now.
Yeah.
We'll probably have a more leisurely lap.
Should we have an tourist lap? I'll turn this off once we get over the start finish straight. Nice reg, isn't it?
But this is start finish three.
GK, we got two or three more bends, and then you got a little chicane coming up, and you're into the main grandstand.
So we need to snort it through the main grandstand, do we? God, I can't believe they just let you do it. What is all this about, man?
Really sharp left-hander. Few people out.
That's a little bit of a ball. Cobra is not getting away!
Hey, I thought we were going to take this lap steady.